I am Ali Jaleel. I'm the general manager for Developing Markets Group. I manage about 19 countries, with Pakistan being one of them. As a matter of fact, Pakistan is one of the largest geographies that I'm responsible for. I work for Dell Computers based out of Malaysia. And digital penetration is actually quite impressive. We have over 100 million owners of telephones. As far as PC is concerned, we are seeing a lot of, we are seeing our market grow. Year over year, we have actually grown quite substantially. And recently, we've seen a shift from PCs to notebooks. As per IDC, the trend is positive moving forward as well. So if I am to quote IDC, yes, we are still gonna, Pakistan is going to be growing in the foreseeable future. As far as trends are concerned, as you have seen today, we've launched the Dell Streak 5, which is a 5-inch pocketable tablet and a phone. So I do see a lot of devices like that coming in where IT and telephony are gonna get combined. And that's the trend which we foresee. Makes a lot of sense because IaaS is infrastructure as a service, SaaS is software as a service. So a lot of organizations are cutting down cost, and that's the beauty of cloud, because many of your applications you can outsource and pay as you grow. So we do see a big potential of cloud in Pakistan. I feel that Pakistani audiences are very, very well versed and very intelligent. And very mature. We were amazed that even before we launched this product, there was a lot of buzz around it. People knew of it. The people know what they want, you know, and this is where we feel, and it's unique because it is a 5-inch, as I mentioned, it's the only 5-inch tablet right now in its class. So it's very, very unique. So I don't think it's confusing. It just gives them more choices. Dell strategy, of course, we came here in 2007, we established our offices in Pakistan, and alhamdulillah, we've grown quite substantially. We had, when I started the office here, and there were 3 people, and today we've got over 20 odd people here, and we've got about 10, 15 people supporting the business in Malaysia. So we have grown in our traditional segments. Our strategy is now to diversify our portfolio, and the natural extension is IT. Natural extension is mobility. So this is the first line of the product that we have introduced. There will be more and more products as we go along. If we talk about consumer, we are a market leader today. As per IDC, I'm going to quote you IDC. As far as commercial products or enterprise products are concerned, we are amongst the market leaders, in depending on the line of business that you're looking at. When it comes to mobility, it's, I think, very premature to talk about how big or whether we are going to be the market leader or not. It is a niche product that we have introduced. We want a great customer experience, and we are very confident that the product that we have launched is something which is going to hit the right chord with our audiences, with our consumers. And based on that, we are very bullish about our market share.